Grinnell, everybody. Woo!
Well, actually, I feel like I'm, in a way, I'm here under false pretenses tonight. Because on the website, Gary advertised me as a singer-songwriter, which is true. I do write songs, but I'm not singing any of my own songs tonight. So I'm just up here as a singer. Sorry. Tonight I'm going to be doing a few songs by a couple of guys who I think are really fine musicians, Dave and Phil Alvin. Any Dave and Phil Alvin fans in the house? Woo! Okay. If you don't know who Dave and Phil Alvin are, I strongly encourage you to find out. And in the meantime, listen and learn. Here's, we'll start with one by Dave. This is a song called Mary Brown.
Well, my name is Charlie Thomas, and I'm as good a man as you. And for the love of Mary Brown, there's nothing that I won't do. Well, her husband was a banker, but she told me he was cruel. So I left his body lying in the yard where their roses grew. Well, she and I grew up neighbors where the houses looked the same. And I swear that I loved Mary Brown before I knew her name. And after she married and he moved her away, you know she'd still come back and lay with me like nothing had ever changed. I know what's wrong and right. What goes around comes around. But there ain't nothing that I won't do for the love of Mary Brown. Well, people like him always look down on me, 'cause I've done a little time for armed robbery. Yeah, but Mary Brown knows I'm from a good family. And she never said nothing when she slipped me the back door key. I know what's wrong and right. What goes around comes around. There ain't nothing that I won't do for the love of Mary Brown. Well, at my trial, she testified she kissed me once or twice. Well, she swore that was long before she became his wife. And every time I looked at her, she avoided my eyes. And the jury sentenced me to 25 years to life. Now I haven't seen Mary Brown since the trial's end, and she never answers the letters I send. And I heard that she married her husband's best friend. Yeah, but for the love of Mary Brown, I know what's wrong and right. What goes around comes around. Well, there ain't nothing that I won't do for the love of Mary Brown.
Thank you.
There are a lot of songs like that, you know. Songs where, for the love of a woman, the guy will kill somebody, go to jail, be killed, or all three. And songs like Long Black Veil, Lily of the West, El Paso, you can probably think of other examples. And every time I hear one of those songs, I always have the same reaction. I always want to tell the guy, dude, she's not worth it. But no one ever listens to me. Okay, so here's another of Dave's songs. Now, the Alvin fans, I'm sure, are well aware that Dave and Phil Alvin are local boys. They grew up in Downey. And Dave manages to throw a little bit of local color into this song. This is Wanda and Duane.
feel good in the dark. After a few days, they said, why wait? And Wanda moved in to stay in Blaine's apartment on the second floor next to the 605 freeway. They made love in the morning, love in the evening, love in the afternoon. Oh, but all good things gotta come to an end, even in a wounded room. Duane got tired of hearing her voice, Wanda got sick of his breath, and they never said a word as they fell asleep on opposite sides of the bed. Well, ain't it a shame, but there ain't no one to blame, 'cause love just slips away, and only the lovers remain. Yeah, you know it's a shame, but there's really no one to blame, so the names have all been changed to protect Wanda and Duane. Wanda joined the gym, but he never went, 'cause it was just too far away. And Duane held the TV remote control, and he smoked 3 packs a day. Wanda thought that undercover she might take a lover, but you know, she never did. And Duane fell in love with all the naked girls in all the magazines that he hid. Well, ain't it a shame, but there ain't no one to blame, 'cause love just slips away, and only the lovers remain. Yeah, ain't it a shame, but there ain't no one to blame, so the names have all been changed to protect Wanda and Duane. Wanda was looking out the front door at the leaves blowing in the wind. She said, maybe someday I'm gonna jump out that door, I won't come back again. And Duane was looking out the bedroom window at the leaves falling from the trees. He said, maybe someday I'm gonna jump out that window and not say goodbye when I leave. Well, ain't it a shame, but there ain't no one to blame, 'cause love just slips away, and only the lovers remain. Hey, no, it's a shame, but there ain't no one to blame, so the names have all been changed to protect Wanda and Duane. Yeah, there's no one to blame, so we changed our names to Wanda and Duane.
Some equal time here. This is a song from one of Phil's solo albums. It's a fun little song called Next Week Sometime.
She's at home.
I went out last night just to walk around and let the cool breeze fill my head. A young lady, she came up to me and this is what she said. She said, hey there, mister, you're a nice big fella and you're looking mighty fine. Let's go out tonight to some fine French restaurant, you can buy me imported wine. I told her next week, sometime, but no, not now. I never did believe in buying Bordeaux for ladies on the very first date, no how. I told her to give me some time and let me think, and I'd tell her when I'd buy her that expensive drink, it'd be next week sometime, but no, not now. Well, I went to see the fortune teller just to have my fortune told. She said, young man, you're almost rich, you're worth a great big pot of gold. Now the way you got to get this gold, you better listen while I tell. You got to go into that lonesome graveyard when the clock is striking 12. Well, I got me a pick and a shovel, I made the graveyard at 12 last night. When I got in there, I do declare, I spied a form all dressed in white. When I spied that form all dressed in white, I got right hot and cold. This thing said, don't be afraid, I'm gonna help you dig your gold. I told him next week, sometime, but no, not now. I never did believe in digging gold in a graveyard with a headless form, no how. Well, me and this thing, we ran chest to chest. He said, look at here, buddy, when are you gonna rest? I told him, next week, sometime, but no, not now.
Woo!
Now, in addition to their respective solo albums, Dave and Phil have also recorded a couple of collaboration albums, one of which was an album full of songs by the classical blues guitarist Big Bill Broonzy. And this is a song from that album. It's called All By Myself, and I'm going to need some help here, because on the record, Dave and Phil trade off verses, and they do this call and response thing on the chorus, but there's only one of me. So I need some help here. So whenever I sing All By Myself, I want you to just give it right back to me. All by myself. So I sing, all by myself.
All by myself.
All by myself.
All by myself.
Wonderful, you're all hired. You get half what I get. And there are five verses, so if you can do that five times in a row, we're in business. Oh, and yes, I am fully aware of the irony of singing a song called All By Myself and asking for help, but that's just the way it is. So.
On my way just around the world, when I come back, gonna have diamonds and pearls all by myself.
By myself.
All by myself.
All by myself.
I didn't need no one to help me, had to do it all by myself. Locked up in jail wasn't no hanging crime. Now I'm on the farm, boys, and I'm doing time all by myself.
All by myself.
All by myself. Had to do it all by myself. House full of women, they all full of pep. I don't need no help, I can do it myself. All by myself.
All by myself.
All by myself.
All by myself.
I didn't have no one to help me, had to do it all by myself. Cross-eyed Sue told Popeye Jim, all the Uncle Sam soldiers, I can take care of them. All by myself.
All by
all by myself. I don't need no one to help me, I can do it all by myself. Jack and the mule running neck and neck. Jack told the mule, I got you, son, what you bet? All by myself.
All by myself.
All by myself. I didn't have no one to help me, I had to do it all by myself.
Show together. I listened to all of my Dave and Phil Alvin albums. Try saying that when you're drunk. Listened to all the songs to pick which songs I wanted to do tonight. And the hard part really was deciding which songs not to do. Because they just got so many great songs, so many songs that I'd love to get up here and sing. I mean, I could be up here all night if Gary would let me, you know. The major deciding factor was, you know, my guitar skills are not on a par with Dave and Phil Alvin's, so I focused on lyrics. I tried to pick songs with interesting or fun or amusing or evocative lyrics. And as far as that goes, I think this next song is pretty much the best of the bunch tonight. This is one of Dave's songs. Oh, he didn't write it, actually. It was written by a guy named Tom Russell, who I had never heard of, but apparently, somebody has, right? Apparently, Dave Alvin thinks highly of him because he's recorded a couple of his songs. I found something interesting online where Dave had written a list of songs that he wishes he had written, and this is one of them. This is called Blue Wing. He had a blue wing tattooed on his shoulder. Might have been a bluebird, I don't know. But he'd get stone drunk and talk about Alaska. The salmon boats and 45 below. Well, he got that blue wing in jail in Walla Walla. And his cellmate there was little Willie John. And Willie, he was once a great blues singer. So Wing and Willie wrote him up a song. He said, it's dark in here, I can't see the sky. But I look at this blue wing and I close my eyes. And I fly away beyond these walls
up above the clouds where the rain don't fall on a poor man's green. Well, they paroled Louie in August of 1963, and he moved on picking apples to the town of Wenatchee. The widow found the car in a run-down trailer park on the south side of Seattle, where the days grew gray and dark. And he drank and he dreamed a vision when the salmon still ran free, and his father's fathers crossed that wide old Bering Sea. And the land was free to everyone, and there were old songs yet to sing. Now it's narrowed down to a cheap hotel and a tattooed prison wing. Said it's dark in here, can't see the sky. Oh, but I look at this blue wing and I close my eyes and I fly away beyond these walls up above the clouds where the rain don't fall on a poor man's dreams. Well, he drank his way to LA, and that's where he died. And no one knew his Christian name, there was no one there to cry. But I dreamed there was a service, a preacher and an old pine box. And halfway through the sermon, Blue Wing began to talk. He said, it's dark in here, I can't see the sky. Oh, but I look at this blue wing, I close my eyes, and I fly away beyond these walls up above the clouds where the rain don't fall on a poor man's dream. On a poor man's dream. On a poor man's dream.
Okay, got time for just one more. And this is a song from their other collaboration album. It's a song by Leroy Carr, a blues pianist in the 20s and 30s. And this song is called Papa's on the Housetop, and it's got a very catchy, singable, easily learned chorus. So if you feel like jumping in, go for it. Let's make some noise, folks.
Mama told Papa be quiet as a mouse. Papa climbed up on the top of the house. Made a lot of whoopee, made a lot of noise. Jumped up and sang with the rest of the boys. Babies in the cradle, brothers on the town. Sisters in the parlor, trying on a gown. Mama's in the kitchen, messing all around. Papa's on the housetop, won't come down. Well, the blues they come, nobody knows where the blues come from. The blues they go, and everybody's happy with the old blues though. Babies in the cradle, brothers on the town. Sisters in the parlor, trying on a gown. Mama's in the kitchen, messing all around. Papa's on the housetop, won't come down. Mama saw a chicken out in the yard, picked up a rock and hit him hard, killed him dead. Now the chicken's in the gravy and the gravy's on the bread. Babies in the cradle, brothers on the town, sisters in the parlor trying on a gown. Mama's in the kitchen messing all around, papa's on the housetop, won't come down. Hush little baby, don't you cry, blues are gonna leave you by and by. Papa came in out of the cold, put the baby in the cradle and the blues out the door. Babies in the cradle, brothers on the town, sisters in the parlor trying on the gown. Mama's in the kitchen messing all around, papa's on the housetop, won't come down. Babies in the cradle, brothers on the town, sisters in the parlor trying on the gown. Babies, mama's in the kitchen messing all around, papa's on the housetop, won't come down.
I want to say thank you to Gary for inviting me to be the featured performer tonight. A big thank you to Dave and Phil Alvin for all the great songs. My name is Grinnell. Thank you all for listening.